Australia cuts again! All right, Punjab, this is what we need!